here we have high knees. You're going to be running in place, making sure that you keep all of your weight on your toes and not on your heels.